21st, turkey morning of 2018. I'm back in Arkansas. Back in my old stomping grounds. And brought the Rambo. Seems like I'm a little late, but not too bad. Still didn't hear my first gobble. I mean, I have no idea if this spot is any good yet. I just know, you know, 8-10 years ago, this was an awesome spot. My first gobble of 2018. That thing was a ways off. All the way across the river. They're probably the same gobbler. I don't know. There's private property down there. I mean, I know he's not on private property, but to get around it. It seems he's heading up river. Oh, there he gobbled again. Whew, I might have to go after him. I'm gonna go further up the trail. Cause that's the way I would wanna. He's firing up. Nice. Side of the creek. Well, guess what? Typical fashion, there one answered me just literally, just out of sight, down the road that I was standing on. I just peeled off, sat down by the first tree. Just a horrible setup. Got brush right in front of me. I can't see very good. But that one across the creek is still just going for it. I'm not sure what to think about this other one. If he's gonna come in or not. Just gobbled that one time, that's it. I think he's a little off the trail now, circling below me. And sorry, Goober. Thank you. I had him.
Oh.
It's so disgusting. I flat missed the thing. So sad. I don't know how far it was. 30, 35 yards at the most. In my defense, I did not have a good shot. I mean, I don't know how good the camera seen it, but a lot of brush. I thought he was going to come in just point blank, but he seen something. He didn't like it. He started heading back. And wow, it's 9:02. I was on that bird for, oh, I'm shaking. Oh. That was so fun. Oh my goodness. I was on that bird for probably 2 hours. 2 hours sitting on this tree here. And he was probably within 150 yards that whole time. Came over that rise just spitting and drumming. Oh. I got the shakes. Oh, that sucks that I missed. I could taste him. Oh, he was a big old boy. Whoa. Can't believe how much I'm shaking. Oh, that's just my first morning, my first setup, and I called in a big old gobbler. Are you kidding me? Oh. Oh well.